I know I have to change the volume between PlayStation 2 and everything else, so I hope that's not too loud. We're coming pretty much not right out of Dragon's Dogma. It's been a little bit. I probably should have eaten. I'm not exactly sure. Me? Sure. Whose voice is that? What show is that from? Sure. Me? Sure. Is it Avatar The Last Airbender? Is that what that's from? God, there's too many shows for me to actually try to just go back and find that by the line. Ugh, that's gonna bother me until I remember. Let's get into it, though. A little Dark Cloud 2. Oh, that's embarrassing. I'm sitting here holding the PS4 controller. Wow, that, embarrassing. I was clicking those buttons for longer than I'd like to admit. We're about to overtake my other save file. Interesting. Alright, so quick drink. Shake, shake. I believe that's green mango that I have in it now. Gotta keep the spices for me. Let's see what... I think we were like, yeah, we're done with Balanced Valley. We were using it to level stuff up. So let's exit, see what time we have. Let's have a little fun. Let's cut loose. Foot loose. I'm gonna kick off my Sunday shoes. I hope I don't get sued. Oh please. Don't sue me. I have no money. Saved by the double fire. Oh my gosh, I should have the machine gun arms. Okay. Something tells me there's going to be a channel E. I don't know why. I hate that bird. 2 minutes and 35 seconds, and these maps are huge. If I was getting better diagonals, I might be able to actually do this, but there we go. also not missing my chance to pick up a key. I'm wondering if it's not even worth looking. Thank you. little tiny bounce, actually. It's so weird. It makes very little sense to me. We're back for vengeance. I have no idea how Dragon's Dogma and Apex could possibly have helped me, but it's probably just for a good seed. Probably a good seed. A little stamina. I have no room for it. That's a nice finish, nonetheless. I wonder what the next item unlock is, because there's three different tiers. There's the first time you beat one, the second time you beat one, and the third time you beat one. And I'm almost guaranteeing that is the second time. There's no way I'd beat all of this at least twice. I'm not going all the way down. What, baby? I do need a drink real quick. Makes me think I have allergies again, and I do not want allergies again. That's just like the desert to do that. Pretty much every time it rains out here, there's so many flowers that just appear in the desert. I mean, that's the beauty of the desert, though. I bet every desert just has its own color. I'm sure that's a thing. So, a quick save. We're flying through these levels, so I'm not really sure if we need to go back to the train. Should we do it? We'll do it. Well, we've got three levels left. That one's a 3-minute one. We haven't used any bread. We're just going back for bonds. I don't really need the money. This is the min-max Monica run, so we do need the money, but at the same time, I am on a run right now. I do think the next level has music, so I'm a little scared about that. I think this is going to be another case of collecting the chests until we get the key. Well shaped, though. Oh, shoot, shoot. If you ever wondered why I spam the shoot button, it's exactly that reason right there. Because sometimes you hit the shoot button over and over and over. Yes, magic pistol. It does look like it's locked. Both on purpose and not on purpose. Oh yeah, two shots? Yeah, I can. I don't even have to try to mess this up, I just probably will. away. And it changed color. I thought I had that. Has to hit the back wall. Oh, I don't know if that was strong enough to go up the ledge. Oh, I didn't know that did that. In all my years, I have never hit a Sphita of the same color as the distortion straight through it. I did not know it would repel it. I did not know that. I thought it would just phase right through it. I thought that was going to be golden. Okay, well, that's fine. Again, we have all the speed done. I'm just going to power through all these time trials. I really do want to get the 90 medals. I feel like it'll be cool to get all 90 medals. But at the same time, I don't think I can get all 90 medals. I think I actually have to get the 5-star armulet. Should I go ahead and get that? Maybe we'll do that next episode. Or maybe that'll be the next big thing, is we'll finally get all the pieces to put onto the 5-star amulet, and then we'll get it. This is the one with the treasure chest. Okay, so one of these I think is a mimic. There is a locked door. Before the actual mimics are named, there's only one in here. You know, shock value. But I've been wrong before. Of them. I did not realize that. Ah. Oh, and it's an easy speed. Let's go get it. prefer more than one shot, but... Oh, Jesus Christ. God. Oh my God. It's just boring. Did we get something good? Pretty good. Hey! Not bad. We have tons of those. I'll take it. It's one of my favorite Simon lines from Neebs Gaming, what's he say? It's, I think, Arc Crystal Isles, when he gets his, Carno. He's like, okay, I'll take it, I'll take it, you know what? If I want, I'll kill it. I think it's, grilled cheese, the Carno. Good stuff. I'm waiting for their Conan series, they haven't released one. They're the ones that got me to play the new update for, Age of Sorcery, and now Age of War's coming out. So I'm gonna have to come out with an entirely new, fastest way to level up system, I guess, with the newest Age of War system. It's gonna be wild. I don't even know if the Age of Sorcery stuff's gonna stick around. That's the craziest part. Are the Sorcerer camps gonna be around, or is it gonna be all new? And the Age of War is supposed to be a new weapon update, so like, wait. That say the fastest was already done. Have I already completed this level quickly? Yikes. I think I have. I think it's just been so long since I played this that I forgot that I did this level already. That's fine. For all those chests I skipped earlier, this is for you. Jesus, please, please. This one's probably going to go. Hopefully it's already done. Magic crystals. Oh, there's nobody even out there. Oh yeah. Oh, he's... Oh my God, he was so close to the chest that I couldn't see him. Whether we have it done or not, this is a run. The diagonal. Come on, hold it. Oh, that was crazy. Chills. Literal chills. Yeah. Well, whether we had it done or not, we just wiped it. No way I'm pulling that off. That's sick. That's a sick shot. Okay. I've seen a lot of coins. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I'm zoned out. I got distracted by the blinking. I started thinking if Cedric or not. Or Cedric or who was with me. Not Cedric or not. I guess if I had Cedric or not, that's what I would have said. Get Max's feet wet. behind you, he can open a channel door, but he can't open this door. Let's just try to blitz it. Let's try to get it done. No more underground channel if we can finish this one. That feels so crazy to say. Connected at all. Please tell me they do connect. Oh man. If I just had to dip my toes down that one. Oh yeah, I don't see myself coming back. Aren't helping. Like, I should be able to see it, right? Is that too hard? I feel like that's too hard. Nope. Something. The old subconscious, conscious mind fighting each other. One knew it was right, the other thought it was wrong. What do we get? Oh, a wonderful finale. No more Wise Owl swords. Actually, I think I have two of those. I want to make the Wise Owl swords into antique swords because that's more stats for my weapons. But, like, that is a lot of fun. Well, either way, we're... Heck yeah! Either we have a hoarder's paradise, dream, a dragon's hoard, or we have all the time points. Gold medals. I'm not as good as everybody else that plays this game here. I've seen some of those other people. But, like, we in it. We out here. So, let's just check this. Knockout time limits right now. Talk to Aunt Polly, drop Cedric, go back to the station, add Cedric to the group. We'll have Cedric repair the ride pod, and then we'll add Eric to the group, grab our bombs, and then add Cedric to the group. I'm not even sure if we need bread. Oh, are we out? I just saw. Oh, yeah. Yikes. I should have. I guess I should have stopped here. Ooh, I need a Gladius from Elaine. But I'm not leveling that up right now. I'm doing time stuff. Feels good not to actually worry about experience for a moment. At some point, I had to freak out and not collect the experience because I'm doing time trials. So I might as well do it now. I'm coming back and I'm fresh and I don't remember how much each little bit of experience is. Take a stab at some of the fishing, I think. But mostly I'm going to focus on speed and time trials. Oh yeah, it's closest I'm going to be. Obstacles, two big trees, big diagonal shot. Okay. So that's straight at the hole. That puts me near neither water trap. Why did that not change the color? That's not a good shot. It was a good shot. That's so weird. Why did that one change the color? What am I not understanding? There's something I'm not understanding. Is it speed? Distance? I don't know. First exit. There. I am gonna check most of the chests that are nearby here. Because if we get a happy clown, we can actually get Kubera's hands here. And I mean, I'm still cheap. I might be skipping chests, but like, I'd like to save 500 Gilda. Is it Gilda? It's not gold. It's Gilda. The fact that I almost actually had whatever I just guessed is just insane. Means we have plenty. It does look like it's a good time to go fishing, so let's do that. So that's a fish goal. Any more Sfida fastest? Two more, actually. Specifically, two more that we can do. Very nice, very nice. So wait, I think I said we had six or something like that we could pick up. So there's probably 10. That'll put us at like 70 something. So then what? We just have the monster levels? Dang, so yeah, I'm gonna have to get the wristband, aren't I? I'm not gonna be able to get all 90 medals. I'm gonna have to unlock Lynn before I can get. Okay, well, I wonder when we should do that. I said in the next episode, but I don't think it'll be that soon. If we went by coins, we could do it in the next episode. But I think in the next episode, I'll actually start focusing on everything. We'll get the Dark Viper leveled up, we'll get the Cubic Hammer leveled up, we'll get a Gladius leveled up into the Wise Owl Sword, we'll do it all. And then we'll actually get ready to make the 5-star amulet, armlet, armband. Ooh, quick fish, quick fish. Oh, Jesus, he's popping up. It's a big fish. Not bad, not bad at all. This is above 40 centimeters, I bet. Double back, double back. There we go, there we go. Give me another. Nope. Okay. So what, probably, oh yeah, triple. Luck. Not bad. Three more levels and we get our 50 luck, and then I think I'm gonna take the grip to 50. And then we'll take luck to 99. Oh my gosh! Our luck is 90. Oh, this is a big fish. Our luck is 99. Don't lose. Droplet. I wish I could do that. People like flick their chin and they make the droplet sound. I can't do it. Or is it their cheek? They flick their cheek. The swamp changed color. I don't think we're getting the third fish. We got two fish like it was nothing. That was crazy. I'm just gonna bring it on. Oh, we were a minute too soon. That's fine. That was crazy, though. Let's just go ahead and tackle the next level that was up. Grotesque Spider Lady, I think. Yep. Clear without healing. How many times am I not gonna finish this level? Why can't I transfer there? Can you not transfer from this one? That's weird. Huh. I must always come out and save after that and not realize it. Or maybe I did realize it a month ago and I forgot. It has been a while since I've played this, and I apologize. I've been really bad about that. My mom's arm is finally healed, for anybody wondering about that. And that is why I'm back to posting all the time. My mom can finally cook her own food, cook her own food, drive her own car, and do stuff for herself. So I am free to try to get back to recording, trying to find my footing, and make a video or two. For you. I don't even know what words I was trying to say. The worst was like gas spike right when I had to start taking her to work, which I didn't drive herself. Fuel points just to make the gas like a reasonable price. Like, normally using your fuel points is like the most satisfying thing ever. So you're just like, ooh, check it out, 40 cents off, I'm getting a steal. But like, recently it's like, oh my god, this is like normal price. You got like $1 off. It's outrageous. Messing up this freaking hallway, which is not helpful. It's the stupid same chest. Oh my gosh. No, you're kidding me. This is the stick right here. We're gonna have to retry the time lock. Yep, we're gonna have to try the time on this one again. Longest double back in the history of man. Gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, where is it? Okay. So when I inevitably, gosh, have to try this again because I'm stupid, there is a mimic and a slash branch.
Shall it be?
It's been a while.
Very good.
No!
Here you are.
one point I actually still need. Ugh, we could have made a level up powder with that. Ugh. I hate the red box. Man, that would have been so nice. What a day. We would have had a time coin and an ABS up coin. I've floundered that. We got no healing. Oh, we got it. We got it? I'm going for it. Oh. It was almost a perfect shot. That looks good. Okay, okay. Get back. Yes. Can I get this? Can I get this? Brought it back, circled around. Is that golf coach out of South Carolina? Yeah, God, I wish I knew his name. That would have been a perfect reference. Nice. We don't need one, but whatever. Actually, I was about to say that just about filled up my entire inventory, right? Not give me any fishing space. Oh, jeez. I don't care. I can fish right here. We're gonna go to this. It's slightly closer, and it looks like an open body of water. Actually, it's getting slightly closer. Bad doing this. But yeah, I've got too many items right now. Start burning through these again. My luck is so much higher too, so like, we should be getting some big fish. I think it was 60 centimeters is what we needed. sick fish, but, you know, sometimes it happens. So, what do we got? Not bad, not bad. Usually know when you hook the right size fish. I mean, I was just holding down the reel in button, and there was nothing going on. Here we go. I love how fast these fish come in. See, like I can just hold it down. Now I still try to stay below the halfway mark. That way, if you get a similar distance away, you're holding. Wondering if I should go luck or grit. Probably grit. Is it grit? I can't remember. Here we go. I was starting to question myself if I even put bait on there. The land is fine. Probably discard what fish I have after this. I know I'm being wasteful, but I just kind of want to get these medals now. I'm motivated to finish. Less motivated to min-max. We are minning the max. And like I said, I literally don't think we'll be able to run out of money for like the rest of the game. We're just making stupid things we don't need. Bad. I don't even think we got to see the arrow on it. It was so far over there. Oh! Decent save. That was a good catch. All sorts are wrong right now. 733. Let's see what we're not getting. I think I'm just gonna go luck. I think it'd be fun to actually see the challenge of a max level fish. Without a max level pull. And max level fish would help level up faster than if you had higher reel in. Oh yeah, I forgot about that one. So all we have left is fishing, I think. No. What? Bip. Oh, we already did the fishing on that one. I'm so dumb. Although every so often I do one of those. Because I do forget to breathe. So, I guess I'll probably die soon. Might as well finish this challenge then. Oh my gosh, speaking of finishing challenges, getting the elevating shoes in Dragon Quest VIII on the 3DS, chef's kiss. Oh my gosh, seeing those shoes finally drop. I think I defeated 206 liquid metal slimes in Trodane Castle, specifically. Ugh. When I saw the Seed of Agility drop from the liquid metal slimes, I thought I was in for it. I thought it was like, oh god. It's like, I'm not upset to see that, but like, some of you get it. It's not the best feeling. It's already bad enough that you have to, like, take the risk when you see a chest drop of that rarity. But, like, oh. Seed of Agility, I think, dropped at, like, 60-something. And then, yeah, Elevating Shoes at 206. Bada-bing, bada-boom. I'm not sure what I'm going to do about this game, though. I don't think I can actually force those ABS coins to keep, like, popping up. I would have to see Happy Clowns reoccur, and then I would have to see the Happy Clown reoccur with coins, and then I would have to see the ABS within those coins reoccurring to confirm that it was not a fluke. But we could try. I mean, like, if I could farm ABS coins to make level up powder, whew, that'd be a whole new strategy. I'd need diamonds, though. So, how many diamonds do I have? Two? That actually isn't that bad. If I only had to farm one ABS coin. I can get three diamonds from the monster thing, though, so I would need five. Five level up powder is a lot, especially if I can get my five-star amulet to, like, 10. Get another five. That's a spicy meat. Saved, right? I hope I did. It sucks. I'm not gonna catch any fish, am I? First night was so good. Second night, nothing. Really makes me think that luck only affects the size of the fish. It has nothing to do with actually catching more fish, does it? Oh, here we go, here we go. This is something. That's not bad. We get a decent fish at least. Good directions, I'll take it. It's not a bad fish. So from what I've learned, it's what, 38? Just as much fight as the other one. So that tells me I should have actually gotten resilience since that 27 centimeter fish was giving me trouble. But no. I want big numbers. Get 99 luck. We're going all the way. We'll get 99 luck and we'll catch big fish. Big fishes, I think. I think it's fish. They're not in the same body of water. About to hit the big 3-0. I think we're on part 28. Is this part 28? It's crazy to even think about. So this will definitely be a 50-part series at least. This is definitely a one-fish night, am I right? It's green. out there. Sixty-six medals feels good, though. Not too shabby. Let's get a quick save in. Let's sell some fish, actually. Italiana bread, that super white fluffy bread right now. Oh, just coat it in butter, throw it on the griddle, toast it on both sides, a little bit of honey. Again, I always go local for that allergy relief. I have terrible allergies. I'm not going to buy a Gladius because I'm going to run into that same problem where I have a bunch of stuff in my inventory and then I can't catch fish properly. So that's what we did in the last episode, right? We cut down on, like, 8 wrenches. Yeah. We still have so many, though. Did I buy another? Yeah, I did buy another Kubera's hand. Okay. So should I focus on that real quick? No, let's just keep doing this episode with what we're doing. Stay the course. Were there any left here? Okay, there's a lot of time trials left. But there's no time trials. Okay. And fish. 68. Oh, geez, that's a big one. Okay, we're not ready for that. There's no way we're catching that. I'm going to have to actually do a little research on what baits I'm supposed to be using. Why is this taking so long? I was scared like a secret cutscene was about to play. Genuinely, that took a while. I was, like, startled that I had stumbled onto something that either I shouldn't, or, like, I brilliantly had by accident. Like, Griffin suddenly in the forest, like, plotting. You're not supposed to be here. That was a prepping shot from behind his allies. This way, we can hit this chest since we'd already killed that Gyro. Oh my gosh, that guy. I do wonder what Gyro is officially up to. I wonder if Togashi will ever pick up that storyline again. I really don't know. I do love him. I've never never really wished or prayed for anybody, but if there's anybody that could just be healed one day, I'd love for Yoshihiro Togashi's back to be healed. I don't know if I'm butchering that. The last level. How are there no mimics here? Is there none? There's none. On the last level? That seems weird. Yeah, let's just teleport to it. Oh, yikes. It's a pop shot, that's for sure. Just enough to get over the hedge, but not enough to go in the water. I think the pull, because it switched to a red, kept it from actually bouncing back. I think it pulled it dead center. And that's how I got that. I've never seen a stop like that. That was perfect. Nice. That's a good one. Let's go to the exit. Do I think I'm going to catch a 68 centimeter fish here? What time is it? We have time. We could try. Let's just try some different baits. Why not? Maybe we just randomly stumble into the bait I need to be using. This chest, maybe I actually use a key on it. Maybe we get an ABS coin. That'd be crazy, right? Okay. Maybe it is crazy. But you can't call it if you don't. Somebody's mom used to say that, I bet. We'll try a few fish. We'll try. My stats have to be high enough to actually catch the right size fish. I'm guessing it's the bait I'm using. Nice, we got that. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, look at that. Fish on! My name's Jeremy White. Fisherman. Biologist. Angler. Nice, did you see that? There's like a pause in the matrix. God, this is fishing. Oh wow, 51. Now we've caught those though. Need a 68? I think it's a bit ridiculous. I mean, that's as bad as the 70, pretty much. It's obviously not as bad, because I could catch a 68 or 70 centimeter fish, and it would complete the challenge. Slightly bigger. I don't know if that's because I bumped up the luck stat again, or if it's the bait. It's debatable. Let's see what we got. Is killing me. There we go. Okay. Nail it. Now it's an easy one. Should be a level up there. Might not see the fish we want, but we did get a level up, and we'll just keep fishing until it's time to go catch at the monster swamp. Because at the monster swamp we can catch some fish as well, and then actually get some quick level ups. Potentially, I guess you don't always catch fish at the monster swamp. Sorry, I was scratching my face. It's terrible. I might be able to get another level here, and then switch over there, and then again, we can always potentially get anywhere from 0 to 6 levels at the swamp. You get 2 back-to-back 250s, and that's 5. So, I mean, you get 3 200s, you get 3 100s, you can get nothing, you can get 2 100s. But the best one's pretty much when you get 2 fish for 200. Crank those levels up. Another fish. We're getting late too. This might be the last one. Not the one I needed, but. Quickly. That's the perfect direction. Play it risky, fast and loose. I'm just gonna head straight there. catch any fish, this is a fine reset point for me to come back at. I'm gonna cough, give me 1 second. Excuse me. Yeah, what are we saving at? 807, perfect. That's the golden rule for fishing, save at 8 o'clock. You can almost guaranteed catch 2 fish if you save at 8 o'clock. You don't have to, obviously, but I like to. I can't believe I didn't catch a single 60-centimeter fish. Like, not 68. I know I didn't catch a 68, but, like, I'm not even in the realm yet. Like, what do I need? Is there another stat on the fishing pole besides luck that I need to be increasing? I'm not gonna. I think what I need to have is the lure rod. I wonder if the lure rod just catches bigger fish. Throwing me up into the danger half of things. That's me. That's me playing fast and loose with the fish. Yeah, I don't think it's legal. Not bad, not bad. Man, that's 2 levels. Almost 3. Wow. Alright, give us a 20-something centimeter fish at least. We'll get another 2 levels, I think. That'd be nice. It's not the 4 levels I wanted. I wanted 2 200 fish, but like, that's fine. This works. Just as good, if you ask me. My inventory's full. It's gotta be close. I would definitely feel comfortable scrolling through my inventory right now and then hitting B twice to get to the fishing and then hit back on the analog stick. I could do it. I have the timing skills to pull that off. It's not even that hard. Cranked up our luck today. I don't think we're gonna get this last fish. Come on! You can level up your rod to 50, but you can't catch a fish always. I butchered that. That wasn't even like remotely clever, but I went for it. Anything? Nothing? Nothing! I don't even know how loud the music is. I'm just looking over for the first time, and I think it's the same as my volume, so I'm gonna turn that down a little bit. I can't tell. Oh, and I looked up and just noticed it's green, so... Mm, I'm gonna let this minute roll by, just in case. There's only 15 seconds left, so it's not gonna be forever. But all right, I'm gonna call this. This is a good comeback episode. It's not terrible. It's not the best, but we got a lot done. I think the only way this episode could have been a perfect episode was if we nailed that ABS coin. But like, that's it. That was it for Redbox. I'm no longer a fan of the Redbox. I am a yellow box person. You hear me, Happy Clown? Fuck. He's only gonna put things in the Redbox now. I hate that clown. Alright, let's get it. Do a quick save. Nice and easy exit. I like to come back to everything being done. So let's end on a already finished everything. Flubbin'. Big flubs. Okay. Let's go get our bread. We didn't use any bread today, but that doesn't mean we won't come back on the next episode and just get absolutely obliterated playing as Monica, trying to level up the monster stuff, and then need all the bread in the world. I know it's not, but like, at this point in the game, it restores me to full, and it shouldn't. Yeah, I'll just get Cedric back. I'm still shocked that, I'll say it every episode, that there is no Sveta companion, like somebody who gives you at least 5 shots every time, or something goofy like that, or... I was about to say can't fall off the edges, but that'd be broken. Alright, so that is an hour and a half. That is about a usual episode. So I'll call it here. What are we at? 38 hours? Probably not. 37, 50. 51, not bad. We got a lot done. We got like 8 medals, I think. So I feel good about that. I think we're going to focus on getting everything built up to +5 for the 5-star amulet, so that when we finally get it, we can just go ahead and make the 5-star amulet, level it up as many times as we need to, and then, like, move on. We'll have Lynn for a while, we'll be leveling up the armlet, we'll be doing all those dungeons at that point in the game, we'll get as many medals as we can. We'll unlock a supernova, and when we're ready for leveling up the supernova, we'll get rid of Lynn. But I think we'll wait. It'll be a while till we're ready to get rid of Lynn and move on to Chapter 4. Because once we get to Chapter 4, it's all downhill. I mean, we are the pinnacle of species. There will be nothing that can stop on our way. Stand in our way. Nothing can stop either. It has to run. It must run from us. We are inevitable. And as always,